to put up big time numbers, I understand. But with his length, his ability to elevate, he's a guy who should love some heavy minutes for Harvard, and this feels like a Robert Baker game.
Count the bucket and one for Nasir Little.